हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू द स्टैंडर्ड 10 सब्जेक्ट साइंस। इन अवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव स्टार्टेड द चैप्टर नंबर 1 केमिकल रिएक्शंस एंड इक्वेशन। इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव लर्नड द फिजिकल एंड द केमिकल चेंज एंड वी हैव ऑल्सो परफॉर्म्ड टू एक्टिविटीज, एक्टिविटी 1.1 एंड 1.2, एंड फ्रॉम दैट एक्टिविटी वी हैव लर्नड हाउ टू कंस्ट्रक्ट अ केमिकल रिएक्शन or a chemical equation. Today in this video we are going to learn the new topic of this chapter, and which is balancing of chemical equation. How can we balance the chemical equation, or how can we check if they are balanced or unbalanced? So we will see this topic in this video. So let us start. In our recent previous video, we have considered this chemical equation, which is Mg plus O2 that gives MgO. Now, count and compare the number of atoms of each element on the left hand side and the right hand side of the arrow. Is the number of atoms of each element the same side on the both sides? If yes, then the equation is balanced. It means the number of atoms on left hand side and right hand side is equal, then we can say that equation is balanced. If not, then the equation is unbalanced, because the mass is not the same on the both sides of the equation. And such a chemical equation is a skeletal chemical equation for a reaction. And this is a skeletal chemical equation for the burning of magnesium in air. In this equation, let us see how many atoms in the left hand side and in the right hand side. So on the left hand side, Mg is equal to 1 and O is equal to 2. You can see in the left hand side. So one atom for magnesium and two atoms for the oxygen. Now, on the right hand side, magnesium is 1 and oxygen is 1. So, this is a skeletal chemical equation for the burning of magnesium in air. And also we can say that this equation is unbalanced equation, because the number of atoms on the left hand side is not equal to the number of atoms on the right hand side. So, let us recall the law of conservation of mass that you should studied in your class 9. According to the law of conservation of mass, it means according to this law, no atoms can be created or destroyed in a chemical reaction. So the number of atoms for each element in the reactant's side has to balance the number of atoms that are present in the product side. So here you can see the word equation is written magnesium plus oxygen. It gives magnesium oxide, reactants and product, and number of atoms of each element in the reactants side has to balance the number of atoms that are present in the product side. In other words, the total mass of the products formed in a chemical reaction is equal to the total mass of the reactants participated in a chemical reaction. So here you can see in the reactants, the total mass of the product that is equal to the total mass of the reactants participated in a chemical reaction. So both should be equal. That is the law of conservation of mass that you have studied in the class 9. This is a brief discussion about the conversation of mass. So in this video, we have learned the balanced and the unbalanced chemical equation and the law conversation of mass. Thank you.